My job as Lord Mayor is to work to improve the well-being of all Brisbane residents. One way of doing that is through the Lord Mayor's Charitable Trust. The Trust was established in the 1960s, and I am honoured to carry on that tradition of giving in our city. The work of the Trust ensures that our most vulnerable residents are supported, and the focus is on the lower profile, generally underfunded charities. I know that many corporate partners and individuals choose to donate to the Trust because a single donation is distributed across many needy groups. I would like to thank the trustees who volunteer their time for this important work. Together with Anne, the Lady Mayoress, they identify and select charities in genuine need of support. I thank you all for your help and urge you to support the Trust and its good work. Any donation, big or small, can make a real difference.
In our pilot phase, we've worked with about 300 young people and got them into housing and off the street and back into jobs and into education. And we see about 600 to 700 people every year. So the job's not done and we need to continue to plug away at it, but we're aiming to put a really big dent in that rough sleeping population here in Brisbane. And the Lord Mayor's Charitable Trust has made that all happen.
Clayton Utes has a significant pro bono practice, but also a commitment to social responsibility. And in the last few years, we've been very pleased to work with the Lord Mayor's Charitable Trust to further their aims. In our view, it is the duty of business to provide benefits to needy organisations. And in working with the Lord Mayor's Charitable Trust, we've been very pleased at the results and outcome of some of those efforts.
The Montrose Access is actually celebrating its 80th year in existence this year. Equipment for people with disabilities is very expensive and obviously very necessary. Without sources of funding such as from the Trust, a lot of our clients would not be able to benefit from the equipment.
The Brisbane Big City Barbecue is a unique annual corporate fundraising activity. Independently of charities, we raise money by approaching these corporates and essentially we make this money available to charities. We've been doing this for 7 years and we've raised $500,000 to date.
The Lord Mayor's Charitable Trust is a very valuable resource for us, and so through Guide Dogs Queensland we're able to access various grants, in particular the Lord Mayor's Trust, to bring the latest and the most up-to-date technology to individuals.
By donating, you're giving a person a new excitement of going out into the world on their own. These canes give you an incentive to keep going, where I think without a cane and cooped up in just a chair or something, life wouldn't be worth living, but this gives you every opportunity of being part of the world.
One of the reasons we love working with the LMCT is because of the processes they have in place. They have grant rounds where charities are able to apply for funds for them through a fairly rigorous application process, and that means that we know that the money that we give is being managed and monitored and vetted accordingly.
I'd like to thank the businesses and the Trust for the grant that we received, that contributions from businesses made possible. It's really made a huge difference here, and it's made the place so more usable, safe. It's a more friendly environment for families and children who come in.
We love dealing with the LMCT. They are a major beneficiary and they have the ability to get the funds that we raise to the grassroots charities within Brisbane City, to those people that are doing it really, really tough, and we appreciate that.
Aunties and Uncles Queensland doesn't receive any government funding at the moment and is fully reliant on organisations like the Trust to help us, to help families in Brisbane. Without that support, in some ongoing fashion, you know, our program wouldn't be able to help those families at all.
Our involvement with the Lord Mayor's Community Trust began about 13 years ago when we were liquidating one of our trading companies, and a division of the trading company was a toy company, and we decided rather than sell off the toys that we would bring them down to various countries, including here in Australia, where we were beginning to have an involvement at that point in time. And we find the Lord Mayor's Charitable Trust an excellent platform for that particular exercise.
It has been my great pleasure to work with the Trust members this year. Our goal is to improve the well-being of Brisbane's most marginalised and vulnerable residents. We've supported charities that work with homelessness, mental illness, addiction, trauma, abuse and neglect. In the coming years, we'll have a special focus on disability. Our work has helped lots of smaller charities who can sometimes be overlooked. It's a wonderful feeling to make a difference.